Yeah. Oh. I actually taken a liking into it.
I've just realised I've been talking to myself this whole fucking time. Ah, dear. Just as well, because the abuse has been insane, so.
Really?
Yeah. Okay, so it turns out with Streamlabs, I do need that other chat box window
Right.
so I can read my damn tags, which is really annoying. But
Yeah.
we are indeed now live on Kick, so I call that progress.
Yeah. Just setting all my backup because I've made a couple of changes.
Okay, well that's a you thing, my boy.
Yeah.
Okay,
I'll
so
be
now
spoken to momentarily.
I need to see if I can actually see my stream. Because I can't see my screen on fucking thing. So if I go to kick.com/ Scuba Gaming, I should now see my stream. Which I can, would you look at that? It works beautifully. You want to change gear, mate, before you blow your engine to bits.
Like the skin I've got on it.
You talking to me?
Yeah. Bear with me.
I
We'll
don't even know
get
what
that
skin you
to
got.
you. I'll show you in this when I get the link for your brother.
Okay, where do I want to go? One thing I do want to do though is take this truck out of gear before I worry about that, because otherwise I'm going to end up stalling.
Like I do all the time.
Oh yeah, but that's you. That's fine. We're gonna go down the road, I think, so we can get used to this. Gonna take a load to Chelmsford.
Where are we going to?
Chelmsford for now. Just round the corner from me, funny enough.
Like the skin?
Don't know, I'm gonna have to hang on for a minute. You always do this when I'm in a menu when you know full well I can't see what you're looking at. It's rather quite annoying.
I call it perfect timing.
know what I want to take.
Asphalt machine?
Do you know what? No, I'm taking a dozer crawler. That's what I'm going to take. Right. No. I can't stand the look of that skin.
Why can't you stand the look of that skin?
Because that skin, my boy, tells me you're currently driving a Volvo, which means you suck ass.
And he stalled it.
Yeah, it's because I've got another problem now.
Handbrake?
Nah, my steering wheel's like 400 mile an hour. What's up, Dan? Thanks for the like, my friend. Welcome to the stream. Ice cube on the road again. No, no. Ram him off the road.
Do you want me to change to a Scania then?
Well, you can drive whatever you like.
I'll drive this one then.
Sensitivity. I don't think that would have changed, surely.
I tend to do it every time I launch the game, where I do the input wizard, just to make sure.
Ah, for fuck's sake. I'll be right back, stream. Give me 2 seconds here. That's what it is. My controller's come disconnected.
Yeah.
Fuck's sake. Brand new streaming platform as well, and it's gone tits up. Bear with us. Bear with us.
I would say you having fun there, but go refrain from saying that.
Oh mate, I'm having a whale of a time over here. You know, living the dream. First me fucking me chat goes wrong. Then me fucking steering wheel goes wrong. Then me gears go fucking wrong. You know, living the dream. Chat's working. I'll see you, bro. Thank you very much over there, bud.
Currently whilst away from my tablet to charge, I am viewing my chat on the world's smallest phone screen.
Who's making go in the air? It kind of looks better in the stream. And the network seems better. It happens, bro. Okay. Good, good. Oh, faff. This is still fucked up. What is going on here? Keyboard, mouse. Logitech G27 steering wheel. I don't know what's going on here, mate. This is driving me nuts. Maybe it needs to go on to there. Maybe this is just out to get me today.
Feeling
not good. is why I don't like being rushed. Just for future references, alright?
Yeah.
Still not doing it. What is going on here, man? Use steering wheel axle for steering. Accelerator brake. Use clutch. No shit. Oh, maybe that's why. Steve's having fun with the gifts over there on Kick.
Nice. How?
Something ain't right here, bud.
Yeah.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Give me a second, guys. I am gonna smash shit out of this in a minute, and you're all gonna hear it for the laugh and giggles. I know exactly why it's doing it.
Why?
Because I haven't got the profile over it. Profile open. What an absolute tip. There you go. Now it's feeling much better.
I'm trying not to laugh my backside off.
Just laugh, mate. Just laugh. Because right now the whole world is laughing at me right now, so you might as well join them. Overwatch, Overwolf, there it is, tracking. I thought something wasn't right. So only thing I hate about the G27, it has to have the profile open. If the profiler is not open, it does not work. It's pretty much the same if you've got the G29. Then it's pretty much the same if you don't have the G-Hub open. Then the wheel does what it wants to.
The 920 doesn't seem to do that.
Yeah, it does. You need the HUD open. Whether it's in the background or not, it just needs to be open.
I'd better go and check that it is open. It is open.
See? Okay. Well, hopefully this should now work out of the box. And everybody should be able to enjoy a goddamn stream. Continue. Welcome to ProMods. Welcome. This is either going to be a hell yes or I'm going moment. It's going to be one of them. But we shall have a long, my lord. What's this?
What the hell?
controller missing, the G shifter. Fucking ain't missing, it's right beside me. We'll just go detect on that one. No? Okay. We'll unplug you and plug you back in then. Detect. There we go. It's detected it now. Okay. Let's hit drive.
And hopefully the game doesn't crash.
I'm enjoying GIFs and emojis. Oh, you got a shifter too. Yeah, so I've always had a shifter, bro. What is it doing? It's doing it again. Why is my camera just spinning?
Those are
crawler, did you say? I'm not taking any fucking thing, because in case you noticed, I can't do anything.
Oh.
I don't know what is going on here. I can't even get my camera around to see what the fuck's going on. What I don't get.
Do not rush you.
Would be nice, Jack, if you didn't, yeah. Dude, this is the funniest bit about it, because in the menus that wheel is working as should be, the pedals are working as should be. Now what are these two? Because whatever these are is what's screwing it up. Joystick 2. But what is joystick 2?
Did you have a controller assigned to it earlier?
Nah, that was my... do you know what? Let me unplug. Let me unplug the shitty Microsoft crap. And we'll see what happens now. Still there, but say I don't know what.
Try inverted and centered, maybe.
Yeah, but I don't know what Joy 2 is. It thinks there's another joystick here, but I don't know what it's picking up Joy 2 as. Do you know what? I'm just going to put 100% dead zones on them. And then that should sort that problem. Okay. Well, the good news is you guys now get a stream. Like fucking so. There we go, it's over there on kick as well. Good, 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 giggity goo. Yeah, we've figured it out, Dan. We're all good.
I will stop
watching. Yeah, now here's the funny bit. Because I now... literally, mate, you couldn't write this morning. The way this morning is go, you just could not write it. So it now turns out if I push my clutch and my brake together, my chair wheels itself across the room so I can't reach the pedals. Oh, mate, you really couldn't write this morning. You really couldn't. Stupid question. You don't need to restart the game now. The profiler is open, do you? As after you open the game, may not identify it. Button box joy 2. It is on mine. Yeah, so it turns out the button, whatever it decided was joystick 2. It didn't exist. So whatever it decided was causing the issue. Why are you beeping your horn? Shifting gears like I stole it. Nobody saw that.
Did you by happen stole it?
No, my gearbox is fucked again. Yeah. C1, C2, 1, 2, 3, 4, flick. It should be 5, and it's not. Back in the menus we go. I am so gonna scream in a minute. I'm all the way down here. Yes, I've got my clutch on. Flick mode. That should have been a nice simple fix. That should be 2. Flick it. Just give me a break. First live on a platform and we're fucking screwed. Welcome to the stream, guys. Hope you're all having fun and enjoying yourselves. Range. Because these have gone back to whatever they want to be. Ah, so this is joystick 2. Ah. Okay. That should not be happening. Well, we found a missing problem. 7. C1, flick 5. Right, okay, we're good, we're good. If I can just find first. There we go. Right, you ready, bud?
Yeah. We've got a guy called Stefan nearby, who's ID number one.
You think could be helping others as they don't understand things. What? Hang on. Let me pull into here and we'll read that comment in a second. Okay. If you think could be helping others. As I don't understand what things do in the menu. Yeah, that works. So, if in where the fuck's the load?
Did you say take job immediately? If you did, then the box should already be highlighted for you.
Yeah, nah, it was, what is it? The... I forgot what it's called. Wish I could disable Jack's horn, noisy twat. Tell me about it, mate. It's the worst fucking thing they ever did was give that cunt a horn.
I was going to say something, but I'm going to refrain from saying it.
I didn't understand the joy to either. Yeah, so basically, the issue was, it's classing my gear shifter as a controller, and it shouldn't be. Is pretty much where the issue lays.
My pill is currently inside of another person's trainer, so fun. One sec.
Hello, I'd like my reverse, please. Thank you. I forgot this was a rear steer trailer. Shit. That's right, we might still do this in one go. There we go. We did it in one go anyway. Can you turn the sound up on the game a little, please? Give me a second. That's the best you're gonna get, my boy. Well, actually, I could have just done it in the sound. So you're all familiar with this looking menu right now. Probably gonna blow ears out now. Watch. Just something else to go wrong, you know. Yeah, there we go. Okay, let's go to Chelmsford. I believe this is going to. Oh, right.
Right, sorry about that. what are you laughing about?
Don't worry about it, mate. It's fine. Nothing to see here whatsoever.
Well, I just got an interesting phone call.
Okay.
From my boot camp people. Class 2 job, not too far away from here. Doing the application, and they will pretty much take me on because in the boot camp game.
Fair enough.
Mm. Do you want to lead or do you want me to lead?
Oh, well, it's fine.
Okay. Yes, sorry about that. I had to take it.
Go straight on and then turn left. Turn left.
Lucky the lights just changed green
right,
on you.
And then turn right.
Not lucky, mate, just skilled.
Turn right.
What a great place to put a sign. How the hell am I supposed to see what's coming?
You're good.
Wait, is this even...
Yeah.
What an absolute bad end place to put a sign. I'm gonna switch to the PC, watch on big TV, drive safe, school. Alright, buddy, no worries, you take it easy. Why have I lost all my gears now? Oh my lord, come on!
And of course they put a roundabout here.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Thanks for hitting me, Ballend.
I never touched you.
Never touched me, shut up. You just shoved me fucking 400 yards forward. Live on stream, may I add.
Gross.
It really is one thing after another.
What's happened now?
All my buttons are finished, sir.
Good thing I'm following you then.
Go straight on and turn left.
Oh, hello. What are they doing there?
It's anyone's question, I guess. Okay, I'm on the PC now, drive safe. Okie dokie, buddy. Safety as always. This channel is all about safety. Where have you heard that before?
Hey, I didn't mean like you. I thought you were watching Ben's side.
Beg your pardon?
Talking to Steve.
Oh, he's moved over to you now, has he?
He says I'm here too, so.
They are dogging Jack. Is what Steve
what?
Says the police
Get
are doing on that roundabout.
Yeah. I get that. Why are we delivering two dozer coolers to Tesco?
New product range. It's a new range they've got coming. Twitches on in the background. Oh, okay, fair enough.
Oh my god.
It was a nice ride.
Define nice. I find more problems. There's nothing nice about it.
Do you reckon I would be able to reverse in that yard?
Crack on, mate.
What?
Okay. We, having a little bit of a meltdown here. But, yeah, that's perfectly fine. And now we're flying. Okay. Let's just go to the services.
Well, at least I didn't have the pressure of you watching me trying to muck up a reverse.
Wow. Well, you are backwards, Jack, so it shouldn't be a problem. Okay.
Even.
Then that was to you reversing into 237,000 for screwing me over. Thanks, game. Thank you very much. Just what the motherfucker needed on his first goddamn run. You know what? I'm going to deliver the fucking JCBs to Tesco's next. Fuck you. Wow.
Put me in the right awkward spot, haven't they? Right, that's me parked.
So what's wrong with your reverse?
I'm all skew-iff. And where I'm parked is, not the easiest.
Okay.
Oh, bullsacks.
Okay, let's go back here and set all my fucking buttons back up.
Right. What the hell are you doing, game? Turns out this Tesco don't like me either.
Actually, do we need trailer brake? Nah. Use your common sense, buddy. Don't want that as the parking brake. We want that as the trailer brake.
Wait, what? The hell?
Yes, that's what we want. We want that as the trailer brake. Left indicator, right indicator. Joystick 2 is missing apparently, but it's not because we know it works. Light mode, high beam is that one. Beacon.
That's Steven going.
Do Don't care about horns. Wipers is that one. Cruise control is that one. Resume cruise control is that one.
Where are you?
Does your shift out all software need an update? Love how your truck wanted to be a war and learn to fly. Yeah, so it's really weird because my shifter is just a box with two switches. There's no software in it. There's absolutely nothing. So why this thinks it's a shifter, I have no idea. But then at the same time, for some reason, this also thinks it's a G29. And it's not a G29. So it's a little weird. Activate. I don't know what activate is, so we'll remove them. Oh no, actually, trailer, three tracks. We'll have that. We'll have that as that.
Oh, there you are.
Menu. Yeah, I'm still in the F7, bud.
That's fun.
World map. Nah, we don't want world map. Okay, so now we should be good.
Well, I found out there's a Mercedes dealer here.
Yeah, it's Chelmsford, isn't it? Okay, we have lights. We have no engine. We have wipers. We have okay, we are good, I think.
You
find us another load, you know?
Yeah.
Discovery voyage. You what now?
He followed us on the last delivery.
Did he?
Yeah.
Back to London. The Eureka. Which we deliver to Eureka.
A Miller. Or a helicopter. We could take a yacht.
A yacht to Eureka?
Yeah.
No. Let's take them a... go deliver him a roller cable.
Let me just copy up you. He's currently in the trailer and it was the cable, wasn't it?
That does work. I'm just checking out the trailer brake to make sure they haven't changed how it operates. saw that. Absolutely nobody saw that.
Oh, what?
Exactly that, buddy.
I didn't see anything.
Trying to stay away from that car. Ah, fuck.
Where are you off to, Scoop? Down the houses.
So here's the funny thing.
Yeah.
Just wanted to see how big this roundabout was.
You wanted to make sure you could get around that roundabout, didn't you?
Are you watching my stream?
No. Did I?
You probably don't want to, but you will laugh.
What the? What the?
You haven't seen nothing yet, mate. Let me come out from behind the tree.
Oh. Have fun there.
Yeah, so it turns out that roundabout is not big enough.
And it now.
You don't know unless you try these things, do you?
No. Not no. Like
that. Oh, I've cacked this right up.
I need to be watching this thing.
This is why truck drivers hate mini roundabouts. No, I'm not going to make that either. Oh my god. We screwed this up, people. Mistakes were made. Oh. Come on.
Why have you gone to get that?
Huh?
My gearbox wants to do its own thing.
Yeah, mine does as well. Ah, oh, mate, we are screwed. We can't go anywhere. No, we can't actually go anywhere. We're fucked. Oh, do you know what? Actually, no, that works perfectly fine. I can work with this. I can work with this. We'll get there, people, okay? It's not over yet. I can work with this. If my chair would stop fucking disappearing across the front room. Come on, love. You're in the way. Jump, jump. I forgot. This is online, isn't it?
Yep.
Fuck, man. This is bannable right here.
If you make the left, you can swing all the way around, by the way.
What do you want about if I make the left?
You make the left and then the right, and that road comes all the way round to the Tesco's.
You always get the voice of fucking reason, don't you, on this fucking stream? Kind of sucks ass.
Did you know, if you go down there, turn fucking left.
You should have been a comedian, buddy.
I would get paid a lot more than that, than currently just sat at home doing nothing.
take the wheels off. Do you know what? I'm actually going to on the next one. Or I might just fuck this whole shifting shit off. Which is probably going to happen, if I'm honest.
My gearbox just wants me to sit in R4.
That's nice. Considering there's no such thing as R4. We can all be a know-it-all. Door stoppers. That's not actually a bad idea.
Job stoppers for me.
I mean, that's not a bad idea either. We'll have to speak to Dave and get him round yours to shut you up.
You mean Mr. Petty? No way.
Yeah, I'm sure he'll have something to keep you occupied for a while. You'll be making lots of those sounds too.
No. To be fair, we actually see ourselves as enemies at the minute.
Oh, well done, Steve.
Well, I found out that he's back with Nata Rachel person.
That's nice.
Oh my good lord, I am really this is I hate wrist here! Wrist steering.
Come on, you're in my way. Chop chop.
It would help if the rear steer would go to go. Come on. Come on. That'll do.
You in there, yeah?
Yeah. Now it's raining. I'm guessing you just want me to sit here and not move.
Well, no, it'd be nice if you get the fuck out my way.
Alright. It took me about 6 attempts to do it.
It's only because I came in at the wrong angle. I'm in the bay, but I'm only half in the bay, so I just need to shimmy across a little.
I was doing that for about 10 minutes whilst you were turning around on the middle spot round about.
Jack, you said he is banging Rachel again, but there is nothing on Facebook. How did you find out that one?
He told me.
She used to put it all over Facebook, but nothing there. Apparently he got told. By no other person than the Island of Sword or Fat Controller.
Yeah.
Man, That's a hell of a spring on that. I need a laugh, lol. This card hat, that's actually a military hat. Yeah, you know.
Ready to roll.
Ready when you are, bud.
That's nice of you. Sucks about having this fucking gearbox. I can go through these gears in a matter of seconds and then you gotta slow down again. Alright, off for a meeting. Speak soon. Alright, bro, you take it easy, my friend. And someone tells me Jack's on his side.
Even worse.
Wow.
Did I tell you it was raining?
dear. There you go, bro. Right. That was a bit of entertainment on your exit, wasn't it? Oh, wow.
How in the hell I did it, I do not know. But I'm on my way now.
You took the corner way too quick. You would have probably gone up on two wheels. So you tried to overcorrect, and then you ended up on the barrier, am I correct?
No.
You sure?
I was trying to turn, and I was going straight. My wheels were left.
Okay.
Why is he coming round the wrong way?
Anyways, bye-bye. See you later, bro.
Come on. Oh, wheel spin.
I'm literally just dawdling down this road waiting for you.
No worries.
No,
Hopefully nothing bad happens behind you.
I mean, it shouldn't be. There is nothing behind me, so...
Apart from me.
Keep left, and then continue straight on.
No, don't you dare. Right to do it to me again now, Ben. Doing it again. Pop it. Need that. I smell pork. Just getting on the main road.
I'm literally doing 30 miles an hour down this road.
I'm trying to speed up in the rain. All I feel like my truck's doing is just spinning its tires. Finally getting some speed up. Well, I can see a dot at the minute.
Okay.
I'm doing 56.
I'm doing 38.
I see you.
Speed up.
Speed up, please.
Although, to be fair, there's no point. It's fucking roundabout here.
Okay. I'll slow up then. Hello.
Hey.
Oh, come on, light. It's still raining. Would this rain just quit and bugger off? I took back to traffic cone now.
You took the cone out, did you?
Yep. Finally.
Do you want to giggle?
What?
Stop raining right for you?
And then turn right.
Hard it for you.
It's just started for me, yeah.
Turn right.
I
so I had to stop. Guess how I knew Dave was with Rachel again.
Right. You just said the fucking he told you.
He asked me to go and pick them both up from the coach station and take them to a hotel. Guess what my answer was to that?
See you in an hour.
Fuck right off.
Yeah, I bet you went anyway.
No. It was good to be today. I said no. Straight away.
What happened to you anyway?
I'm right behind you.
Okay, you disappeared off my map. I don't know where I see you.
Christ's sake, let's go. Wait, we've been streaming for an hour and a half. Well, I've been streaming for an hour and a half already. Gee whiz.
I've been streaming for an hour and 8 minutes.
Keep left, and then
so, 22 of those minutes were you just ranting?
Yeah, 22 minutes with me effing and blinding.
Turn left. At the roundabout, take the third exit.
At around the 2 hour mark for you, I'll be taking a break. Get an application done.
Excellent.
And
shit. That is not how you take an exit, people. Fucking hell, man.
What happened?
She rerouted me halfway around the fucking corner. Is me staring at a road sign and she goes, rerouting. It's like, fuck!
Green light.
I'm glad you said that because we couldn't actually see that.
I could sense the way you weren't moving that you weren't able to see it. Sorry.
Oh, well,
that
we're just power away for that.
That time, I didn't realise you were stopping.
Keep
there.
Left, and then turn left.
I mean, it was a red light.
I didn't see the red.
Turn left. We are finished.
Oh, not another one.
What?
There's no fucking drop off.
What the hell?
Yeah, there's no drop off one. no drop off though. Game fucking bugs us again. There's another 10G in the hole thanks to the game.
20G because I've had to cancel it as well. Can't there. And the trailer doesn't want to play ball.
That's why I turned around properly for once. Okay, so I'm going to have to fucking bail this load. I wonder if that's why you need autopack.
Yeah.
Let's turn the autopack on.
Are you turning it on to skilled?
Probably not. parking difficulty. And now hopefully this will put an end to these stupid goddamn things. Well, they were saying that, I can't remember how the auto park works.
It, you don't get the mark, you just drive into a marked bay.
Don't know.
Yep.
Yep, what?
Fuck me.
okay.
I'm just going to do that application a minute whilst I sit here and wait.
Yeah, no worries.
Oh, it's Gregory. Nice. Do you know where Mitchell is?
Mitchell?
Yeah. Postcode of PR8.
PR8?
Tango Romeo 8 by Foxtrot Delta.
I don't know where fucking PR is.
Tango Romeo.
TR. What?
TR8.
TR8?
T for Tango.
That's what I just said. TR8!
Yeah.
Imagine it's. Yeah, it is Como.
Isn't that Truro postcode?
No, it's sort of all over the place. It covers St. Newley, Newquay, Morgan.
Ooh. Bottom end.
Fragdon.
That's way down.
Yeah. It's pretty much up by Perrenporth.
Okay.
It's between Perrenporth and Padstow. It's everywhere in between there.
This email address is already registered. Right.
It's a long ass way down now, I know that much. If we got out there, anyone? It doesn't look like it. I don't know how I feel about this kick thing.
The kick?
Yeah. The streaming on kick. I don't know what I think of it.
What's my different points with?
Nothing works. Nothing comes up on the mini map. Nothing comes up on the mini feed. You gotta have extra chat box. It's kind of weird. I don't know what I think of it. So that's one good thing.
No.
Take that out of gear.
Oh. Last, bear with me. I'm just going to have to make a phone call.
I think it's south end. Go to I don't know.
I am back. Should be in that one. No. Got it.
Mm-hmm. concrete beams. Not that. Do nicely, donkey.
Time to get the job done.
Yes, let's do this.
British.
You sure you're British?
Oh, just don't go in there. This freaking application is doing my head in. I mean, what? It's already there.
What's up?
I've added it.
You've added what?
I'm sorry, I'm just having to go at a frickin' computer at the minute.
Okay.
You don't wanna know.
Yeah, probably don't.
Yes.
Oh shit, 8:30, 9:30.
Oh, where did I put my wallet? Fucking hell.
1:30.
Playing with.
1:30. I'm due for another tablet in an hour. I'll be right back in a sec, guys. I'm going to take a quick 15-minute break here.
Sorry about that.
Give me a second, buddy. Just doing some modifications real quick.
Okay. Quick question.
Go on.
Last 8 digits of my LGV license.
I don't fucking know.
Is it the tachograph card, the driver qualification card, or my actual license?
What's it asking for?
LGV license, last 8 digits.
Large good vehicle license. So that'd be your actual license.
Okay, thank you.
And I guess, anyway. I don't know, I'm not an HGV driver. But I will be right back.
Okay. Did not. Yes, I want to submit it. Very well.
Okay, how are you going on? How you getting on, bud? Guessing you're not there.
when you are, bud.
Huh?
Ready when you are.
Ah. We got the Stephen guy following us around London. It's kind of funny.
Have you got a job yet?
Mm-hmm.
What is it?
I know, I actually can't remember.
I'm ready to go and collect it.
Okay.
Turn right.
Oh, I've made this uber difficult for myself, haven't I? Where I reversed it, I was parked right close to a car. Which way are you going here?
Right.
Right.
Left.
Left. The way your indicators are flashing. If only you could put the wheels up on the trailer as well.
Why would you want to do that?
Reduce wear and tear on the road. Oh, wear and tear
exit
on the vehicle.
Now.
Can you see the light?
Yeah.
That's good.
Some news, by the way.
Right.
Wheels have been removed.
Oh, that's what you were doing to your chair.
Yeah, and getting coffee at the same time.
I've got one sitting right next to me.
Down and under, buddy. Down and under.
Thank you. I'm catching you.
Slowly.
That's 56. Discovering new bits of road. Oh, the red BMW. Is that Trojan from the Met Police?
Is that what?
The red BMW police car back there. The armed unit.
Nah, man, they drive around in fucking X5s. BMW X5s.
What is the red vehicle, Snip?
I don't know. I think it might be blood.
It's a police on the
get
side.
Ready turn left.
I don't know what they are then.
Turn left.
Anyone in our chats like to enlighten us, that would be so muchly appreciated. Better find them fast there, Ben.
Oh, I'll find them, not sure.
You don't want to be stuck up a creek with no paddle, do you?
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
So it's the palletized goods. Class 2 multi-drop work. I'll be doing.
Alright. So that would be Tesco's, Greg's, or...
Gregory distribution.
Gregory?
Yeah, the brown ones. I think it is.
I know Gregory, by the way.
Yeah. That's what boot camp has sent me to now. Hi, Ben. I'm kind of coming up your tailpipe a bit quick.
Slow down.
Oh, I am. Not like I was doing about 60 to try and catch up to your tailpipe.
I ain't got a clue where she's trying to send us, you know, because we've already been
right
here.
And then turn right.
Is it a pickup from down here?
Turn right.
I don't actually know.
At the roundabout, take the third exit.
The Wild Mystery Tours with Ben.
And this, people, is why you do not follow Sanders.
Where are we going?
Now.
Oh, no. Not... Oh, good. It's not Eurocars, is it?
No, because we started at Eurocars.
That is true. Class 2 work to start with, but one second.
Yep.
Get ready to turn left.
Sorry. I'm gonna go get lunch.
What?
Turn left.
I've just been told they are by the luck. Yeah. So, I shouldn't be too long.
How long's too long?
10 minutes.
Okay.
Yeah. Have fun.
What's up, Kai? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the land of the living. Hope you're doing well. How you doing? You all good?
Oh my god.
Reverse, please. Thank you. Ah, look at this. First time. First time. Get in, boy. I will take that, and that fucking hurt. Ooh, that's gonna hurt in the morning. Been loaded, but has it been loaded safely? No, because it's half on the. Oh, it's a pretty wide load. Park up somewhere and wait for Dozy Bollocks. Where can we park? Park up there, fuck it. Oh, come on, get in reverse. Thank you. Close then. What the fuck is Kick doing? Kick's going crazy. We should park here and wait for Jack to get back, I suppose. And while we do that, we're going to get some medication here. I'm sure I took one this morning, didn't I? Fuck's sake. I must have forgot. Oh well. what's going on now. Kick is just giving in. What's Kick doing? Stick on 1080, motherfucker.
Think about this now. I'm going to call it 1 o'clock. Nah, I'll take it at 6. It's fine. Get this load going.
Turn right.
What am I doing? I trust you to come back now.
Oh. I did say 10 minutes.
I'll
catch you up.
I've literally just left.
Yeah.
I'm going to pull in bus stop here.
What are you taking?
Loader.
Backhoe loader?
Copying my job.
I did, but it's telling me to use your trailer. A wheel loader Volvo. Okay.
How can you use my trailer?
I can't.
We've got the same trailer, right?
Yeah. And yet, it's telling me now I can't use my own one on your job. So I have to fiddle around with the settings. It doesn't keep the same load when I click use own trailer.
Okay, someone ain't right there.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. Let's take it out of gear before I take my foot off the block. Yeah, you should be taking a wheel load of Volvo to Juicens and Fishguard.
Oh, it tells me where you're going. It just lets me pick my own load. But I don't want to pick my own load. I want to take your load.
Yeah. It's the wheel load of Volvo L250H.
Yeah, I've got that one. For Christ's sake, can I freaking reverse with a... with this trailer? No, I cannot.
I did say you'd probably want to get used to the trailer first. But you didn't listen.
I did.
But
then
didn't.
I lost it. Now I'm back. Oh, for Christ's sake, it's raining. I'm on my way out.
Okay.
Oh. It would help if I did that. So my track could actually see where I'm going.
You're actually on the road now, are you?
Yeah. That bucket's a bit wide, isn't it?
Yeah, so's the wheels.
Mm.
Only half the tyre fits. I don't know if you've noticed.
Oh yeah. Oh, for Christ's sake, why are you having to go at me for not... stupid give freaking lorry. Didn't want to go up a tiny incline in 10th gear.
I'm not surprised.
But it wouldn't allow me to carry on in 7th, and it wouldn't, it wasn't liking it in 9th either. But I didn't have an 8.
How can you not have an 8th gear?
It's the gearbox. If I was on the 12 speed, then I would have an 8th gear, but because... this is a 12 plus 2.
You should still have an 8th gear.
I'd... on my shifter, I don't choose number 6... number 6 on the shifter, because it's got no gear assigned to it on the 12 plus 2s.
Took those roadworks right out there. I forgot. This bucket hangs off and so do the wheels.
Go straight up.
So the truck nearly made it through, but the roadworks nearly came with.
Keep right and then turn right.
This load is not one to negotiate the streets of London with, that's for fucking sure.
Oh my good lord. I've just turned my left-hand mirror on because I don't normally have it on.
Keep left.
I'd normally look over at it. And just as I passed the house, I nearly clipped the curve on the other side with the big ass tyre. Alexandra Palace.
Narrow.
Yeah. I've cycled along here, by the way. In real life. come on. Freaking gearbox.
Also the M4.
I think so.
I don't think the M4 comes in there.
It is the M4, apparently.
I don't think the M4 comes in there.
I thought it didn't.
Battles of the matter, if that's the case.
I'm trying to keep up with you. So, currently, in the truck I'm in 10th gear, but on truckie, I'm reading as 12, and now I've just changed. It's 12 and 14.
Yeah. That's pretty much what I'm saying. I'm in gear 12, and track it says I'm in 14.
Yeah. Well, you sleep on the rumble strips, are we?
No, I'm too busy looking at this truck. Because remember, I'm not used to having no fucking preview. So I'm having to watch the preview on kick.
How fast are you going, bud?
56.
I'm here. And yet I'm gaining on you. And guess what? It's still raining.
It's sunny for me right now. Well, my retard's giving it loads right now.
Yeah. I'm still pacing you at 56. Now I'm catching you.
I don't know how, because 56 is 56.
I know. My retard just kicked in.
That retard's been singing since we pretty much hit the M4.
I see your back full tyres in my mirror.
I see you all over the place in my mirror.
Yeah. I'm just trying not to collide with your bucket or tyres.
I mean, I'm staying perfectly in my lane right now, and you're straddling two outside lanes.
Yeah. I feel like a douchebag right now. Also, it gives us both a little bit of breathing room in case one of us needs to dart off for something. Or desync happens. Tiny bit of a hill is what's getting me at the minute.
I don't see how.
I'm in the Volver.
Still don't see how. Volvos are more powerful than the Scania is.
Maybe because I'm in the Euro 5 engine, maybe.
So you haven't got the updated engine?
I've got the highest one, which is a Euro 5 EEV.
Yeah, so you should have the 750.
Yeah, which I put in.
Yeah, which is the highest engine. Mine only goes to fucking 730.
So I should have 20 more horses.
Should have.
But bearing in mind we're both locked in at 56. It could be the gear ratio for me. That's what's scuffering me. Could be. Oh yeah,
just making sure you're paying attention back there.
The M4 does go and connect it to the M5 because I got on the M4 from getting on the M5 to come and get you, which put me on the 25 North Orbital. Yeah, it's the gear ratio.
Let's see how long
you got. Are you in 12 currently? Yeah. And you're struggling up that little hill?
I wouldn't say struggling, it accelerated the whole way up.
Mine dropped to 46 miles an hour whilst accelerating.
I don't know, I didn't see what mine dropped to.
I would stay about 54 because you were still pulling away from me.
Are you using cruise control?
Yeah. Are we going into Iceland at all today?
I
might pinch to a 12-speed gearbox, see if that makes a difference for me. Rather than the 12+2. To Wales, bud.
Wales. I don't give a fuck what they say. Like, I'm not doing the Welsh's fucking 20 mile an hour shit. I don't give a fuck. They can phone the shit out of me. I'm not doing 20 mile an hour.
You're pulling away from me.
I don't see how. I'm doing fucking 56.
I'm doing 56 as well.
Sure you're doing 56.
Yeah. Got my cruise control set at 56. And on my digital display it's showing 56. Just wondering how many miles we've got left. I looked over and we've got 100. Because I was looking at my fuel. 96. So it's 5 o'clock, you need your lights on by. Is it just yell at me for not having my lights turned on? Hi there. I was not prepared to stop at that time. Oh, for Pete's sake. This stupid 7 to 10 doesn't help that the gearbox doesn't want to play ball, does it?
No. It helps me perfectly because you're just good.
I still see you.
But that hill's just killed you.
Yeah.
I just powered up 46, that.
46, 45.
I just powered up that man at fucking 12.
I did it hit 45 in 12.
Yeah.
Oh, where are you going?
I was pissing that around on my screen. I was too busy watching you.
Let's just say, hope you weren't going in the field of sheep.
Nope.
Roundabout ahead. It's time to be prepared.
So, that did not want to turn at all.
Now you see what I mean from that crash earlier. Well, I stuck it on the guardrail.
Yeah.
One. Four. Seven.
You've got height shifting on, that's why.
But I have height shifting on when I'm in the normal 12 speed,
yeah,
and it works fine.
Yeah, but you don't have a height shifter.
I've just changed it down to 9.
You don't have a height shifter.
How easy is it to get an adaption for it?
Depends where you go.
Anywhere.
If you're lucky enough, like I was, you'll find one for like 30 quid on eBay.
If I'm not lucky?
Then you're looking at fucking 150 plus for one out of a lorry. That roundabout was a lot smaller than it looked.
I'm having a fun time watching you back here.
Yeah, man, that roundabout was a lot smaller than it looked.
That's what she said. It doesn't help that the wind was keeping me awake last night.
That wind was fucking something, wasn't it?
Yeah. How tight is that corner up ahead?
It's pretty small.
Ah, okay.
In the hedge the whole way around and I still got trailer damage because it hit the fucking inside of the roundabout.
I didn't.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Ass.
Exit now.
How many roundabouts in one little area?
Exit now.
That's it.
Are you sure about that? Brakes.
That's time. Shit.
Wrong gear. I've worked it out. Gear shift in this respect.
Exit now.
I took down the sign on the left hand side.
You destroyed that roundabout, didn't you?
Yeah.
Fucking petrol station for one car.
At the roundabout. Yep. Take the first exit.
Gear, please. Thank you.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Wait. After you've delivered, go back round the roundabout and just read the brown one of the brown names on the sign. Oh, Christ.
See one of the what now?
I didn't know Ivy Bridge was 3/4 of a mile away from Fishguard.
It's not.
It says it is.
Yeah, it's not, man. Fish Guard's like the fucking tip of Wales.
Is there another Ivy Bridge we don't know about?
I mean, yeah, there could well be.
Let's go.
Oh my god. How are they supposed to...
How are they supposed to what now?
How am I supposed to reverse this lorry into next to the right hand side of that building?
I don't know, but I guess we're going to sit and watch you do it. So where have you got to go? The right hand side of that building?
Yeah.
Jesus. Good luck, buddy. Good luck.
They don't give you ample enough space to... Rear steer is very helpful, ain't it?
It can be.
Oh, no. Stupid rear steer. wrist is turning me into the freaking pallet. So I want a little bit of turn on. So I can get... Nope. Do you see where that pallet is on the left hand side of me?
Yeah.
That's where it wants my cow.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah. But this freaking wrist is doing my head in. Right.
We're just gonna park here and watch. Head on, boy, you got this.
Fat ass tires. Helps if my freaking gearbox would help me. By putting me in R1, not in R2 or R4.
Polar lines, I think. I don't think we want to pick a load up from here, do we?
Not with this difficult reverse I'm doing.
Mm.
There we go.
I mean, you'll be alright because you're already there.
You know it's going to send me right down next to that brick trailer, right? On the left hand side of that brick trailer.
What brick trailer?
The one that's ahead of me. There's two trailers ahead of me. The far left hand trailer.
That's just it. I actually put it next to you.
Oh, Christ's sake.
Fuck.
Right. We're taking air conditioners?
No.
What are we taking?
That is a asphalt runner.
Okay. Oh, you know where the brick trailer is? You know the trailer that was directly in front of me?
No. You said it was a brick trailer, but for me it's a fucking... normal fucking curtain side of thing.
My curtain side of thing is right where I'm going to have to go.
Why, when the pickups are normally in the same spot? And my pickup spot is literally smack bang beside you. you didn't help things there at all.
And mine's right here, where my cab is.
Took the lock off that too quick. Fuck. I didn't see those pallets there. No, no.
The pallets? No. Oh, yeah, they are.
A fucking place to put cunt in pallets.
Telling me.
There we go, we're in.
Now they do.
Oh man, this is gonna be like okay, no it's not. Good, good. Oh no, it is, it's gonna be air conditioning units.
Okay. Here we go.
Oh. Okay. I'll do it. I don't mind.
I'm taken.
Oh, can we hang out the same load?
You said it was the Miller.
Yeah, I thought it was, but...
I go off your word. But mine defaults to saying it's air conditioning.
Turn right.
Why am I in C2? You better be going somewhere when there's a repair station.
At the roundabout.
Oh, fucking
take
no.
The third exit.
Also, take a look at this sign on your right. The opposite side of it. Does it or does it not say Ivy Bridge?
It does. I don't think we're gonna make it. Right.
Exit now.
Fuck me, that's tight.
Okay, let's find a new route.
You should be able to pull in beside me.
Thank you. How much is this going to cost me?
It just cost me fucking 718 quid.
618. For me, 976. I was giving you a bit more room, that's why I went backwards for you.
Yeah, no, you don't need to worry about me, bud.
Thank you. blame me if we get stuck. New passage, map update. People of Mistown be like, why isn't there two heavy goods vehicles coming through here? What? Oh, crying out loud.
I think mistakes were made.
You can only blame yourself and...
Please do not step outside your front door. If you do, I will kill you.
You're good.
Wow. Holy shit.
Oh, for Pete's sake.
Yeah, I take it you didn't make it round.
Well, I did. Just having a bit of fun here.
Huh?
No, I'm cool. Safe to say no one else is coming down here.
Alright.
Where is this taking us to?
I ain't got a clue. Missed the gear coming up that hill.
Headed to Aberystwyth.
What, down this road?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going the right way.
Yeah. It's bringing us out onto another roundabout. From the A487.
Yeah, straight over the roundabout.
Yep.
That was actually quite a nice little detour.
Yeah. Or known the tight bit.
Yeah, tight bit just made it more fun.
At the roundabout, take the third exit. Exit.
My brakes are now not working very well. Pete's sake, how many roundabouts does one county need?
At the roundabout, take the second exit now.
I've cracked the code with the gear shifting, so I'm doing 1, 3, 4, 6, 7, 9, 10, 12. Missing out 2, 5, 8, and 11.
You have all gears you need.
Yeah. All because I've got a crawler gear which is C2 and a R4 for reverse. So I've got R2 and R4 for my reverse gears. I just wanted to go down to gear 8, but I can't. I'm down to gear 7. And I've lost you.
There we are.
You're not on the map.
Oh, fuck that.
Because of this hunting gearbox.
I just keep screaming through someplace, listening to you just chilling out as I'm going. Didn't even realise you weren't there.
Any hidden surprises I need to be aware of?
Nope.
I see you now on the map.
I'm dropping gears big time. This looks quite good. There's a fucking roundabout up here. We're going right round it.
Oh, God.
But it's okay. It's quite a big one, actually, compared to the fucking ones we have been doing.
Okay. Hi.
Gonna go around there flicking the fucking gears. This is a nightmare.
A 10% decline into a roundabout. Beautiful to map.
Wales. Compared to the shit it's thrown us through so far.
I could hold a solid ninth gear through there.
Well, never does it.
Blow them wide.
Huh?
slow and wide or just fast wide?
Slow and wide. You gotta be slow and wide with these trailers, mate. You can't just throw them around corners.
Unless they're empty.
And even then, technically, you can.
No, correct.
Have the Randa. Take the
Of course, they put a roundabout right at the bottom of a hill.
Now.
Yep. That had to be a small one, I know.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Pretty much power around that corner.
Yeah. Like what I just did.
Yep.
If my freaking thing wants to get up to speed.
Right, mine's gone like a rocket.
I saw there's a repair station back there. I'm gonna change gearboxes. Oh. To choose the one on a very narrow dirt lane with bushes either side.
Fucking right, I did. Oh my lord, wow. That's a spicy bridge.
Yeah. Whee! Good luck. You're on the wall.
Come on, get in reverse. Thank you. Oh, my gear shift has just come loose. Oh.
Sold it?
Yeah.
Do you want me to give you a nudge from behind on the corner? Nope, you can see exactly what I'm going to do. You need me to back up a bit more?
No, mate, you should be fine. Man, fuck you, I didn't even touch that sign.
Did it fall down?
Yeah, sign fell down, now it's causing me fucking problems. So now I've got to reverse out of the way so the fucking sign actually falls down, just so I can fucking move. Oh my god, that's tight. Holy fuck.
I told you.
I can just about see daylight between my trailer and the wall then, holy fuck. Oh what, it gets worse? Oh my lord.
Yeah, it does. No.
Are you getting on?
I'm just going to stick in C2 to get up here. I just have a feeling it's wise.
C2 is pretty fucking slow here.
It's cooler.
I know. Oh my lord.
Oh no. Come on, you.
That's a near on 45 degree turn.
That's why I did wonder why you brought us up to this one.
Because I thought it'd be fine. Better than the bottom one, put it that way. Oh, come on.
Okay.
Oh no, it screwed me. Hang on. My gearbox went tits.
I'll catch up to you.
That's all right, I'm did it you and stored it. Ah, that's right. We fucking made it. We're professionals here.
Right, driving in the middle of up here, that was a pain in the ass. Because the sticky outy bits were actually on the wall.
The best bit is we've got to get out of here. Yeah.
Did I tell you there's a gate at the end of this?
What do you mean there's a gate?
There's a small little gate which you have to go through to get in the yard.
I'm guessing this is the small. Yeah, let's assess this first. Ah, we got fucking plenty of room.
I'm apparently on the left-hand side of the building.
Yeah. Hello, Mr. Sheep. Land for the... Fucking hell, will we used to there. Holy shit.
This is where it ends.
Guess who's back? Back again. Fox is back. Tell no one. Okay, welcome back.
Isn't that Steve?
No.
Ben?
Yes?
You know right ahead of you?
There's a tractor, yes.
That is where it wants me to park. Facing you.
Wait, what?
Oh.
So it literally wants you to spin round and reverse down there.
Yeah.
I can't watch you.
Oh.
Right, okay, well, let me get out of your way.
Yeah.
Can't see. That's not too bad, you can swing around here. I don't think this is non-collision, you know.
This isn't.
It's not, is it?
Now it is. Where I am.
Alright, well, we'll sit here next to Barbara. Barbara, sorry.
Why is the trailer... Could you move forward a bit?
Huh?
You move forward a bit so I can straight up. Sorry.
You've left the city. Okay. Come on, bud, you got this. This is fun to watch, I'm not gonna lie. Although the view from this place is fucking spectacular.
Feedback is giving me grief.
Yeah, it's a stone yard, so. Yeah, you got him. Plenty of room. Flapping over nothing.
Complete 20 deliveries choosing the trailer delivery option. Nice.
What now?
I just got an achievement.
Let's go to Portmouth. Why not?
From here?
Yeah.
From here to where? Oh, could we make a truce in going via the repair station, please?
Possibly.
There's one in this town.
Wait, where are we? Are we in Euroacres right now?
Yeah. Oh, we're going to the best in the Hopewell Shine Railway, okay? We can only take the train.
Mate, you gotta close my stream. You're breaking up since you opened it.
If only we could take the train to Best in the Odd Railway.
Yeah, see, I don't understand why you can't take a train on these trailers.
Yeah.
Doesn't make any fucking sense. But yet you can take them on a flatbed, not a low loader. Doesn't make any sense. I don't know what to take. Either way, it's going to be a pain in the ass. Let's take. Definitely wouldn't need that. There we go, it's taking one of them. head to the cargo bay, which is more than likely where you are. No, you are kidding me.
What? What are we taking?
What's it give you?
Air conditioners.
No, we're taking the excavator.
Excavator, okay. Volvo? The E220?
You'll have to hang on, mate, until I pick it up. The big swing shovel fucking thing. I can't read it, so. Where are you sending it?
Discord. Read it after screen.
I saw something about staff.
It's stuff.
Okay, we made it in that far.
Oh.
Okay, let's take a quick second to look at Discord. I have a number of messages because people can't leave me alone when they know I'm streaming.
That's why I'm thinking, do you want to talk about it after screen?
Wait, what's this?
So you never went on the Edinburgh trip?
Yeah.
I left some stuff up there because I couldn't fit it on the train.
Why did you leave it up there?
They said they would pay for postage for me.
Right.
Because they owed me money. And it was the least they could do. Now they're saying, oh, well, you have to pay for postage packaging.
Alright, okay. So...
after dipping into grandfather's pocket again for postage packaging fees.
Drive safe.
I have to go up and collect it.
Yeah, they won't post it. You've actually got to go and get it. Do you know what this sounds like to me? This sounds to me like a road trip!
I'll come and pick you up and bring you along if you want.
Yeah, man, I'm up for that one. Come get me.
I will do. But I'm going to have to go and get money from grandfather. Or I'll wait till I get paid.
Yeah, you get paid in a few days anyway, don't you?
17th.
No, you'll get paid before that.
Oh, yeah.
Because you got the cost of living payment coming, didn't you?
Yeah, between the 6th and the 30th.
Yeah, it normally arrives fucking around the 10th-ish. So, but what I don't understand is fucking, if you took it up there, why didn't you bring it back?
I didn't take it up there. I bought it up there. I purchased it up there.
Oh, right, okay.
Yeah.
I gotcha, I gotcha, I gotcha. Do you know what I've just failed to do?
What?
I've just failed to remember the lane we've just come up while selecting this load. What an asshole.
Oh, yeah, because this thing sticks out, doesn't it?
Yeah. I'm trying to think where the F7 is.
The F7 is the repair shop on the other side of Aberystwyth.
Yeah, which is the opposite way to the way we're going.
But I need to go to the repair stop.
Why?
Gearbox. Thought my gearbox tantrum was out.
Yeah,
time to
okay.
Get the job done.
Sounds like an F7 if we need it.
Yeah.
Oh, what would make it more fun? A lorry coming up the hill.
Oh mate, a lorry comes up the hill, we're screwed. No ifs or buts about it.
Well, he's screwed. As I'm not gonna let him come try and barge us out the way.
We're
gonna have to push him back.
You don't need to worry about that, mate. I'm in front. No fuck is pushing me anywhere. Actually know how we're making the turn at the bottom.
We're making a left, aren't we?
Supposedly, yeah. Oh, I'm in the bushes. And so it begins. Why do we do this, Jack?
Don't blame me, remember? Oh my god. This is gonna be fun.
Yeah, considering the fucking Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Considering the excavator does actually overhang. Oh, no. Come on, girl.
You need a nudge?
No. I need my gearbox to do as it's told.
I've just got my trailer in a minute.
No, you're good.
You sure? Because you look kind of... Nope. No.
What do you mean, no?
Thank you, gearbox.
Oh my good lord. Oh yes, mate, yes. Backwards, please.
Good?
That's where it started to go wrong. I need to hug this wall the whole way down. In the right gear, of course. Hug, 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 hug. Huggy, hug, hug. Thank you. The only way around that corner, mate, is to hug the fuck out of that wall. If not, you ain't getting out.
What was your issue?
Excavator got stuck on the wall. Here we fucking go again.
I cannot go any further. Can't go back.
Yeah, mate, you gotta hug fuck out of that wall.
I'm through that bit, but I can't go any further back.
Why are you trying to go back?
To give you more room. If you want to do it.
Yeah, no, don't worry about
that.
I just need the lock to come on that trailer. Come on.
I can drop the my trailer up here and give you a bit of a coaxing.
Nope, we're out. Well done, old girl.
Wait for me now.
Yeah, I'll wait for you, mate. Let me come down here anyway. I'll act as a warning in case anyone comes down over this bridge too quick. You're gonna hug that wall like fucking crazy, bro. No, keep going straight. You've turned too soon. Faux lock, faux lock, faux lock. Keep the faux lock on, keep the faux lock on. There you go. You're out. Yeah, you know, my arms are killing after going down that road.
Well,
Why did I just get trailer damage going over that bridge?
I didn't.
Wow. That was fun. Give the streams having a watch at least.
Is, if I'm honest.
At
great
the roundabout, take the third exit.
This is by far the wrong track.
Ben.
Yeah.
Freaking got stuck on the freaking fence, didn't I?
You got stuck on a fence. Come on, boy, you got this.
So, next roundabout.
First
exit. Yeah.
Yeah, funny enough, I just pulled the map up so I can see where I'm actually supposed to be going. Because I only set the waypoint to get out of that road, so I knew not to follow the sat nav.
Things
what?
Pissing it down now.
Get ready to turn right.
Things we do for you, man.
Turn right.
Well, it is also for you to get prepared as well.
I don't need prepared.
You said you've got trailer damage.
Oh yeah, but I'm not going to repair it while I've still got a load on.
On this one is stuck if I want to get in. If you don't go in the right.
Oh.
What?
My kick has just switched itself off for some reason. I don't know why Kick says I'm not online when I am. It says I'm still live, but yet it's showing the offline symbol. I don't get it. Okay, refresh and it works. Okay, so if you are watching us over there on Kick, just hit the restart or the refresh button, and the stream will come back for you. As I have just discovered, because we are indeed still live.
Right, I've got 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11 reverse 1, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, and reverse 3.
Okay. You want to move?
Just turning around.
Okie dokie, that's probably not a bad idea.
What the hell? What the hell is up with you? Stupid trailer.
Let's move away from that edge. Let's not try and pull off an 11th. Let me remove that waypoint. Ready?
Yep. Oh, it's Thunder and Lightning, by the way. I'm taking it wide because I want to take it wide.
Well, I'm bored of throwing gears, mate. Especially in fucking Wales. The home of the gear change is what I'm calling this dump.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now.
Getting the fuck out of Wales as quick as possible.
You know, Port Mabon is still in
At
Wales.
Yeah.
Fucking
hope not.
You did not like me taking that call.
Houston, we are airborne.
He did not like taking that turn.
Did you go up over the bridge?
Oh, I nearly ended in the house.
Yeah, so.
With all my tyres wheeling to a halt.
I didn't come to a stop, carrying them down.
It's pissing it down with rain moving. So what did you expect from me?
Ooh-wee.
Do I need to slow down a little?
I don't know, mate. Depends how fucking brave you're feeling.
Yeehaw!
This has turned from a professional driving channel to a hold the fuck on channel.
Is it a roundabout?
Nah, it's a sharp ass corner.
So he's saying that I'd ban them for no reason.
Well, technically you did.
But if they want to talk about the next community whilst I'm doing another live stream.
Yeah, but they won't.
They asked why I wasn't there on Crypto.
I was just asking a question. And then they started picking fun on fucking your spelling and your string.
Yeah, because I was driving at the time. After this load is done, I'm going to go up the pub. I need a drink. I'll be on after.
You want to take Steve with you on your road trip? Steve. Know it's you picking it up when you knock on the door.
But I might send Steve to go knock it.
I don't know if I'll give it to Steve though, that's the problem.
I'll just message the guy who messaged me saying, I've got a friend by the name of Steve Fry and he's coming up to pick it. Pick the stuff up for me.
I'd ask him first.
Or you.
I'd personally ask Steve, to be fair.
Because
thinking about it, I would come with you.
Yeah.
But for you to get to here and then go up to Scotland, that adds like an extra fucking 300 odd miles on top of your trip.
Last Steve, anyway.
Yeah. I mean, I don't mind coming with you. But you could do Plymouth to Scotland in
11 hours.
Yeah, you can do it in a day.
Yeah.
But Plymouth to Essex to Scotland, that's going to be a hell of a lot longer for you.
I know you can drive as well.
Yeah, I know, but...
Oh, here we are.
Yeah, please.
Oh. Push.
Oh, just gear.
Do you reckon I should go down and turn around if I go?
Yeah, I probably would, to be fair. tell me you don't want that reversed in. Reverse, please. Thank you.
Use a petrol station in a minute.
You want it driven in. Yeah, man.
I'm gonna scout ahead and see whether mine is a reversing. If so, I'll go up to the other roundabout and then reverse it up. All the way.
I don't think this can be done.
No.
No.
Why?
Because A, it's an absolute ridiculous fucking turn to get in here. And B, it's giving me a drive in. And at the beginning of the drive in, or at the end of the drive in section, there's a whole bunch of fucking shite.
Mine is a reversing. Hab by the cable reels, by the building, if you know what I mean. The JCB is ahead of it.
Yeah.
I'll send you a picture of it and view in a bit.
Huh?
I'll send you a picture, but you can view it in a bit.
So I know what you mean. I just don't know how I'm getting mine in here.
I'll wait up here until you've done. Because with mine being the reversing, I'm more likely to go up to the roundabout. Use you as a blocker on the road,
yeah,
and then
I,
me
I
reverse
that.
Yeah.
Look on the screen.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? If I kill my lights.
Yeah.
The load point's there, look.
Yeah.
You see the white lines?
Yeah. Oh, actually. Pull forward and turn your cab to the left a bit. Keep going, 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 keep going. Normally, that should do it. Nah, stop.
Fucking legend, Jack. Legend, boy. Jesus.
Right. I'm gonna go toilet before I do this, and then we're gonna tackle it the way I'm going to go and tackle it, okay?
Yeah, give me time to get the fuck out of your way.
Yeah.
Now it starts raining.
One sec. Go toilet.
Okay, you just said that. That's a stroke of genius.
park it there for a minute, because...
Right. Where have you parked?
On the rail line.
Would you be able to drop your trailer in there?
Why?
Can I use you as a blocker on the road?
Oh no, you'll be fine. I can't block the road. We're online, remember?
Oh, frick, yeah. This is gonna be fun.
Yeah, you'll be fine. You'll be able to drive up it like I did.
Oh, I'm not driving up it.
You might as well, mate, because you can turn around on the rail lines.
Okay. Are you in the no collision zone where you are?
No.
Because where you are parked is right behind the bay I need to go in.
Yeah, I know, but I've just decided I'm gonna move, give you more room, so I'm reversing all the way back here. So you can actually drive over the rail lines. So what you could do is you could drive up in, and then... Are you coming down the rail line?
No.
Hold up. You gotta take that stupidly wide, bud. Track pieces are invisible.
Lovely.
Easy fucking peasy, look at that.
Not when the trailer's not wanting to sit in. And you've got a JCB right in front of you.
Is the JCB not invisible?
I'm hitting its collision box right now.
Okay.
Maybe not.
Are you in?
Yeah.
Good lad.
Anyway, I'm going to end my stream there.
Yeah, I'm just going
to go deal with. Hit.
You gonna work now?
Deal with some shit.
Oh, you've bailed already.
Dealing with shit and going to the pub.
I was going to end my stream side by side with you, but okay.
Yeah.
That's why I was moving.
Yeah. Sorry.
That's all good. Alright, thanks for tuning in, guys. Until the next one, which will be who knows. So, thanks for watching. Take care, take it easy, and stay safe. Bye for now. Well, that's back soon. I want ending.